Kevin, Monty just mentioned that he's never heard as much criticism for an MVP player as much as Russ gets. I mean, what do you think about that, and have you spoken to him about that criticism?
About Russ? Yeah. No, not about criticism. I mean, people going always criticize when you're successful and, you know, doing your thing for this long, you know. Somebody gonna always find something that they don't like about you. But Russ has been resilient his whole life. He come to work, don't say much, just come hoop. So, you know, when he's retired, people are going to really tell the truth about how they feel about his game. Right now, it's a fun thing to do is to make a joke out of Russ. But he, you know, the way he's been playing is since he got with the Clippers, showed everybody who he really is.
I feel like the only people to do that, too, is the people who don't know basketball.
Fact.
You know what I'm saying? And don't know what it's like to compete. I know for me, Russ is one of my closest friends. You know what I'm saying? And so people that do that and talk crazy probably wish they could be in that situation. You know what I mean? So, yeah.